very different from the first. There's about 60 years difference from the two, and it's the one that's Strauss definitely better than. It was written in 1940 in memory of Strauss's father, Franz Strauss, who has passed a couple years ago. So, y'all go.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
This piece is a little bit different. It's Alec Wilder's third horn sonata for horn and piano. It's a little bit more of a jazzy sounding style piece.
Thank you. Thank you.
reception after in room 114. There is ice cream.
Well, thank you.